Alright. Gonna just get some hydration before I get started. Okay, let's see how this goes. I'm just going to start it from scratch. I'll make a different folder for that reason. Again. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm just gonna remove this. This has been obtained from itch.io. Gonna show it briefly on the stream here. That's the game. It's also on gog.com, on Steam, and I'm not sure if you can get it on Humble Bundle, possibly. And then, yeah, you can just download it. Hey, cat. Starbuck is my cat. She wants to be part of the stream. Starbuck, you're world famous now. Just do this. And this. And let's see what this file here contains. It's pretty simple. It just disables Steam and uses the current directory as the Java library path. I think that should work. So alright. This is the one. Oops. That did not happen the last time. But I have had issues like this previously with a Slater Spire, so let's just give it another try. Might just work now. Here we go. It's got pretty cool music, this game, for a nice little indie game. Looks also like it's insanely moddable. Just wanted to continue the tutorial, because I haven't really played much through it yet, so let's go here to weapons. Different weapons are best suited to different situations. Cannon can easily, cannons can easily punch through armor, fire slowly. Rifles are cheap, quickly take down less armored targets. Grenades do a lot of damage, limited range. Okay. Next. That's a little stuttery. Cost us, I have about 200 something left, okay. These are the spots where I can attach it. Let's see how the design goes against this one. Oh, that would work. We're just keeping colliding. Are you kidding me? Did I win? Yep. Not in great shape, but better shape than this one. Fully fledged shipwright. Land ships. Instead of being held aloft by suspended propellers, they're carried on tracks. Okay. What else do I need to know? Faster and sturdier, but less flexible. robotic legs. But this and this. This doesn't work. Do I need to flip them? No, let's just give it a try. Maybe I should have brought the flak. I'll get started in just a moment. Oh, am I out of any guns? I think I'm losing this yet. Oh no! I still have my rifles. That one's burning and I'm not. Hmm. If I really win this, then... I think I'm winning. Fleets of multiple ships. Okay. The kids like multiple ships to give them Earth at the same time, drag to create a selection return goal. Double click on a ship to select all ships. Shift click on ship. Oh, I'm getting some graphics artifacts here, not sure why. Control the number to store the current selection of ships. Okay, that's kind of like real time strategy stuff. Gonna put this one over here and flip it. Okay, well, that was not that difficult. HMS Dragon, except for the armaments. What do I want to add? takes to flip. I don't think I want to go too nuts with everything. I guess this shows us the range of what we can attack. Let's just go ahead and start and see how it goes. Better armor than these airships. At least something. Why am I not under command? What's going on? They destroy the central part of the ship without dying. Probably have to restart. Oh, I fell down. Pretty much done, I think. Okay, let's restart this one. Let's get more cannons. What else? Oops, I'm above budget. Okay. Can only move every so often. Oh, this is going much better so far. You can see how this the other ships fall apart. Part of it is still floating. Well, it depends on these crystals here, these green crystals. Which are used for levitation. Getting some artifacts here, which is okay. Oh, excellent. I guess the game just... Oh, it froze and now it's back here. Okay, first ship from scratch. For boarding enemy ships. Yeah, they need to be connected. Okay. Coal store. to need a bridge. What are supply hatches? Should I try this? Okay. They can board the enemy ship. Board to OSB. Boarding. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, quarters and the bridge. Okay, this one needs to be accessible. Repair bay. I'm not entirely sure how to best construct a ship, but we'll see. This can help with my aim, I guess. Okay, I'm looking at some quarters. Okay. What else? Yeah. I think I need another suspending chamber. Okay, I need some form of connection there. Like this one. How do I change this? Why did this change how it works? I do not want that, huh? What's with my mouse? Oh, I just need to use escape. I feel like I should get an additional propeller. Hmm. So what about this propeller now? Could add another cannon. Apparently not. This is not connected. Should I just start? I think I just want to start. Try some more focus on the grenades. Can I not attack it anymore? Cool. do I need to restart? I guess so. Okay, well, this should be enough to give you a sense. This is still all just a tutorial, but yeah, it's a fun strategy game where you just take care of ships. And something's wrong with the mouse right now, but yeah. Okay, well, thank you for watching. And see you next time.